The bill calls for the establishment of the National Landslide Hazards Reduction Program within 1 year of becoming law. The program serves numerous functions, including to identify and understand landslide hazards and risks, reduce losses from landslides, protect communities at risk of landslides hazards. Agricultural problems due to climate change, abnormal weather, water depletion and the collapse of soil have become big problems in all parts of the world. Many are now focusing on ethics and family farming as a way to combat these issues. An innovative new product or service can give a firm a head start over its rivals, which can be difficult for a new entrant to overcome. If the new technology is also patented, then other firms cannot simply copy its design. It is legally protected. A community's urban forest is an extension of its pride and community spirit. Trees enhance community economic stability by attracting businesses and tourists, as people tend to linger and shop longer along tree-lined streets. The networks of roots that plants use to absorb water and nutrients can encompass a space larger than the part of the plant visible above ground. The nature of these root systems can help plants adapt to challenging environments such as deserts. Within this free course, you will be introduced briefly to the discipline of child psychology and to theories and approaches that have been developed to help us understand and support children's lives by focusing on the individual children. The course considers the ways in which thinkers have responded to the particular political problems of their day and the ways in which they contribute to a broader conversation about human goods and needs, justice, democracy, and the proper relationship of the individual to the state. Statistics are indicators of change and allow meaningful comparisons to be made. While it may be the issues rather than the statistics as such that grab people's attention, it should be recognized that it is the statistics that informed the issues. Three 380 years after his death, William Shakespeare remains the central author of the English-speaking world. He is the most quoted poet and the most regularly produced playwright, and now among the most popular screenwriters as well. Why is that, and who is he? At a time when stress levels are soaring, rates of depression are increasing and the gap between rich and poor is ever widening. We believe that giving can play a positive role in helping people to feel connected to those around them and generate a sense of purpose and hope. When we give, we feel valued, useful and happy. Your tutor helps you make the most of your time at university by giving you guidance and support along the way. All new students are allocated a personal tutor who will encourage you to get the most out of your course, direct you to other sources of support and help you achieve your goals. To some extent, attendance at cultural venues and events is influenced by a person's age and the composition of the household in which they live. Your body is nearly two-thirds water. And so it is really important that you consume enough fluid to stay hydrated and healthy. If you don't get enough fluid, you may feel tired, get headaches, and not perform at your best. The tortoise size and shell shape varies depending on where they live. The shell is made of bone and is a dull brown color. Their ribs, backbone and breastbone have become part of the shell, which is why you can never separate the tortoise from its shell. In this course, we will explore how such things as department stores, nationally advertised brand name goods, mass-produced cars and suburbs transformed the American economy, society and politics.